The moment marked the beginning of what Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital Director Dr. Celestine Balije termed as an exciting journey that will rescue millions of people, including children in the Western region, who have been suffering traveling long distances to seek for heart disease treatment at Mulago Heart Institute in Kampala. According to Dr. Elias Kumbakumba, a senior pediatrician at Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital, the hospital is overburdened by an increasing number of children suffering from heart diseases. He reported that in a month, they receive up to 50 children. Kumbakumba says they have lost many children over the years due to lack of funds to treat them.
The challenges have been many. We have lost many children because the heart disease kills. Children who are born with heart conditions or those who get it after birth, most of those conditions kill them before they are even old enough. So we have lost many, many children over the years. And those who couldn't go to get corrective surgery. Sometimes when in Kampala, they will have to refer to India or other places. Luckily, again, we heard that more than 85% now can actually be treated in Kampala.
The program, which started on Tuesday, was officially announced in a joint press briefing chaired by Dr. John Omagino, the executive director of the Uganda Heart Institute. By today morning, 7 children born with congenital defects had successfully been operated. In his address, Dr. Omagino told journalists that the move is a significant achievement in Uganda Heart Institute on its ongoing mission to provide essential heart health care services to the communities across the country.
And we established at all the 16 regional referral hospitals. These hospitals are also supposed to be next to the university. And as we talk, Mbarara is the first. But we are going on.
According to Dr. Omagino, PDA ranks as the second most prevalent acinotic heart disease, accounting for 22% of cases, with ventricular septal defect, VCD, being the most common at 27%. He reported that 1% of all babies born have a heart disease. Dr. Omagino told journalists that Uganda is delivering 1.6 million babies per year, and 1% of these is 16,000 babies who are born with heart diseases, and 3,000 babies have the PDA condition.
Now, as we talk in the country, heart disease is becoming very, very common. Every family in Uganda, as of now, has suffered or has lost or has a member who is sick.
Dr. Balije hailed the Uganda Heart Institute for the initiative, which is aimed at enabling every child in Uganda get unfettered access to specialized heart health care.
It's ready to receive other people who are already specialized to super specialized. I hope that is true. Having said that, I must say that when we begin something, we don't want it to fail. It can crumble, it can be delayed, and you people can even make joke of it.
According to Halson Kagure, the spokesperson, Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital, by Thursday they had 7 children born with a patent ductus anteriorosis heart defect, which had successfully been operated on. The PDA condition is a heart defect that can develop soon after birth. It affects the way blood flows through the baby's lungs. Mild PDA might not need treatment, but some children with a defect may require catheterization or surgery. Story by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Mbarara.